I found him in the crater.
No man could survive such a thing. Who are you? What are you?
A warrior, I think. I came bearing grave news, but I cannot remember.
Your message might be all that can save us from impending doom. Tell me everything you remember, stranger. Every detail.
Falling. Fire. A sword of great power. It was part of me. But it shattered into three pieces as I fell.
It is vital that we find those pieces. I believe the sword made whole will restore your memory.
The goatmen are rampaging through the fields. Could the sword have anything to do with that?
Of course, of course! Just as the dead rose around the stranger, the sword pieces drove the goatmen to madness.
It's possible. We'll have our answers once I retrieve the sword.
There's a sword here. We will find it.
My essence is too young.
They should have run when they had the chance.
Of the sword.
Kill her.
We must hurry with the ritual. Maga will be here soon.
There's the sword piece.
Who are you to take what is mine?
It belongs to another.
Regardless, I have claimed it. I am Magda, and I lead this coven. The shard is mine.
Then you have made an enemy.
Very well. Let the games begin. But you will never possess the next piece. It has fallen where only the ancients may tread.
She is more devious than she appears.
I need to go back. I recovered a piece of the sword, but members of a coven are pursuing it as well.
Uncle Deckard, you sound like those dark cultists you told me about.
Very good, Leah. You have been paying attention. Stranger, does any of this jar your memory?
I have no memory of this coven, but I sense a far darker shadow guiding its hand.
They know where the next piece is. Their leader said it fell where only ancients may tread.
That makes me think of the drowned temple near the festering woods. I remember you telling me about it, Uncle.
Exactly, Leah. The temple was home to the Nephilim. Leah, your knowledge could be invaluable. You must go and help our friend retrieve the sword piece.
The Nephilim were ancient humans with fantastic powers. Legend holds that they waged a terrible battle near the temple, and that their ghosts still war with one another.
Oh, no, you don't!
I have great power within me, too. The only difference is... no control over me. Then you must know. Things happened a few times in my life, and only when I was in grave danger. Something rises up and comes within me, and I can't really explain it.
Please help! They're going to kill my friend! Thieves are going to kill my friend if we don't do something! Help me break these bonds and see for yourself!
Who is this friend of yours?
She's just a farmer's daughter, Sasha, but she has a relic that the thieves are after.
He's deserted you. Just give it over!
I'm sworn to secrecy!
Enough of this. Release Sasha and give her the relic.
You actually believe what this scoundrel tells you? Fine, you fools. We'll kill the both of you. You won't get away from us this time!
Yeah.
this isn't over, the rest of the Thieves Guild will find you.
Here's the relic, my love. I hid it like you asked. Father's grown suspicious of us. But that won't matter once we're married. It won't be long, right?
Of course, my dear. Soon we will settle down to a quiet life of tilling the fields and raising children. But first, I have to sell this relic. Alas, I must travel away with my friend here to do so.
What? You mean to accompany me?
Yes, yes. You look like you know a lot about markets. Now, lead the way. Wait. Relic is a fake. Gods, I should have known. You seem like you could use a helping hand. And I sure as hell don't want to stay around here.
Please tell me that you're not considering this criminal's proposal.